Okay, so this is browser mana. Turn this down a little bit, we don't need that high. Alright, Trails of Mana. For those who don't know what this game is, it's Seiken Densetsu 3, which is a pretty old SNES game that was released only in Japan. And I played it for like a little bit. I was the spear lady. And I pretty sure I had no idea what I was doing. My brother who played it, he can read Japanese. He actually played the whole game, so I basically just watched him play. He played the werewolf guy. Normal. Hard. See? For setting for those who find action games a little hard. Yeah, that's not me. Beginner setting for those who wish to focus mainly on the story. You can resume the same spot no matter how many times you get a game over. Yeah, I'll just go normal. I guess I'm gonna go as the Spear Lady if I can. Main character. Durin. Durin is a proud young wait, it's too fast. Young soldier from Valsina, Kingdom of the Plain. Though he comes across as a hothead and ready for a fight, the whole kingdom acknowledges his skills of late. Durin has nothing but love for his kingdom and respect for the Hero King, a good friend of his departed father, Loki the Golden Knight. Yeah, he seems really boring. Nobody likes him. Angela. Angela's the only daughter of the true queen of Altina, the snow-covered kingdom of magician. Because, god damn it, Angela's mother hardly spent any time with her. As a child, the prince was prone to act out to get attention, wearing gaudy clothes and playing pranks on people in the castle. Despite this, her love for her mother runs deep. Angela never got a hang of casting magic spells. That problem that plagues her to this day. Why does she keep doing that? Because whatever. Magic, pretty cool. Gem is heir to the throne of Ferolia. His father is the king of the beastmen, but his missing mother was a human woman. Kevin's father raised him to be a fighting machine, which affected his social skill. He's unused to conversing with humans, which makes him hard to understand at times. The eyes around the young boy's heart can only be melted after making friends with Carl, the wolf pup. But he's the werewolf guy, right? Yeah. I attack in nighttime transformation with mass targeting spells. Defense with shield. Okay, I don't care. I'm not gonna play Durin. Kevin, maybe. Darlette is the granddaughter of Wendell, Priest of Life. She looks much younger than she is thanks to the elfin blood in her veins. Perhaps because of this, she has always been coddled by the people who raised her in the temple. Darlette's bright and outgoing personality can both be an asset and a hindrance. Though curious, she's superstitious, a bit of a scaredy cat. Support. Yeah, I don't care for support. Hawkeye hails from the desert forest of Navarro, home to a guild of noble thieves. Aw, fuck thieves. He was raised as an orphan ward of Flamakin, the leader, together with Flamakin's own children, Eagle and Jessica. Okay, so he's a hawk, there's Eagle, and there's Jessica. At least name her after an animal. Can be like a bird or something. Hawkeye comes across as a laid-back and charming young man, making it hard to tell when he's being serious, but at his core, Hawkeye is a fierce and loyal friend. Doesn't get past his honed senses and quick wit. Speedy fighter with luck for finding items. Raises? Okay. Okay. Xbox controller? You suck. I'm not using the analog stick. And it still does this. It's so goddamn sensitive. Grace is a young princess of the mountainous kingdom of Laurent and captain of the renowned Amazon Guard. She's a will of iron and down to earth manner. Though some might call her stubborn, Reese. No? I don't want to pick her anymore because the voice is. I mean, the name is really hard to voice. Is there to lend a hand to those who need it. She lost her mother as a child, and since then has tried to help her raise her little brother Elliot. Her topmost priority are her father, brother, and the kingdom. Range attacks and support magic and summons. Wait a minute, she's a support character? Alright, I don't care.
I'm Reese. It is a pleasure to make your acquaintance.
Well, I can pick my companion? I'll add mage.
Princess of Altair.
And I guess I'll add Kevin.
Kevin, that's me.
These three seem the most interesting. Proceed with this party, yes. Interact with silver mana statues, save your game. Gold mana statues restore your HP, MP, as well as save your game. Supposedly, there's an extra special mana statue somewhere in this world. Rainbow? Platinum?
As was her daily routine, Rhys, Princess of Laurent, the Kingdom of Wind, was performing her duties as captain of the Amazon Guard.
I will take care of it. Observe!
Captain Rhys, please be careful.
I will not allow monsters to upset the peace of Laurent.
How do I attack?
As I feared, the monster population has increased. And I can feel it. The haunting cries of the wind.
This is the remake of Seiken Densetsu. It's in complete 3D, which is probably a good thing. Well, no, I don't know. Like, the graphics of the old game
the mountainous kingdom of Laurent,
pretty good.
Atop the crags and treacherous terrain sat the formidable, impenetrable Citadel Laurent. Thanks to its elite guard of Amazonian fighters, enemy forces had never managed to breach the Citadel defenses. Until...
Now then, it is time for my brother's training. Where has Elliot run off to?
The talk button! Oh, map? Menu? LB magic? RB? I don't know. Okay, A button. Come back, Captain. I'm afraid none of the guards have seen Prince Elliot, Captain. There are rumors of war starting around the world, but I know we're safe here in Laurent. Sure. Hey, this is a 3D remake. It's... The 2D game was pretty dated, but I felt like the graphics held on to this day. It's pretty good looking. But eh, it's modernized. It's fine.
Father! Have you seen Elliot?
Interesting question for a blind man, but I sense his location. Give me a moment. He is not far. I assume he is still on the ground. I am certain you will find him if you search.
That boy, where could he be? He knows what time it is.
All right. Look for the dumb boy. Perhaps you should ask Alma where the little princess. She'd be in his room to the right of the throne room. Go to Alma.
Alma.
It's the maid.
Have you seen my brother recently?
Oh, how strange. I would have assumed that the young prince would be together with you, Your Highness. He hardly ever seems to leave your side, after all. Prince Elliot never knew his dearly departed mother before she passed. But you have done an admirable job filling her shoes, Your Highness.
Is it just me, or is the voice acting kind of odd? Like...
The Princess of Laurent had but one brother, Elliot. Their mother passed away just as the prince was born. She did not live to see her son. The young Rhys would never forget the moment her mother slipped away, just as her dear little brother was brought into the world. All of Laurent mourned the queen's passing, but Rhys only found peace alone on their sacred mountaintop. There she cried until the tears wouldn't come. Always a kind-hearted child, Rhys swore to show her brother as much love and affection as she could, to make up for the loss of their mother. She took on the responsibility of raising him as best as she could.
Mother. Elliot! Where are you?
Hey, young prince!
Bill and Ben.
Huh?
Prince of the Citadel, right? Wanna see something interesting, little boy? Ta-da! I just happen to be a wandering magician performing in these mountains. I'm here to show you some tricks, young prince. Look!
What an idiot
now,
prince!
Feast your eyes on my multiplying trick! Ta-da!
Ooh, wow!
I have many more tricks up my sleeve! You know the passage under the Citadel? I can show you more tricks if you take me there! Come on, let's go, little prince!
What an idiot! Idiot! This is how the kingdom falls. Oh my god. Did you have business here? I don't believe his highness to come through here. Wait, what? Where are the arrows pointing me? Down? Huh? I see a safe statue. Ah! A chest! Mine! Good candy. I guess that's a healing item, right? Oh, I have a dash? And it's a little bit faster. I've been staying here for a long time, but I've not seen his highness.
Knows it's time to train. Would he really have gone under the Citadel?
Captain, I believe Elio will play near the underground passage. He seems to have a friend with him since he was talking to someone. And nobody found it suspicious. Like, what? Ah, it's dog. Hey, dog. Ah, cool. I can talk to a dog. Ah, another safe statue. Okay, I get it. You already told me this. Save the game, yes. Do I have to go through like every person's opening, or is it just Reese?
Elliot! Where are you?
on! Show me the tricks!
No need to rush, young prince. First things first. I'm Bill.
And I am called Ben!
Aww! I thought you said you multiplied yourself! Show me something good.
Never fear, never fear. We have a big surprise in store for you.
Come on, kid. I mean, Your Highness.
Huh?
I bet a smart boy like you knows what's in this room.
The voice acting?
Of course I know. This is the room where we control the winds that protect Laurent. But you need this royal key to operate it.
Why does the prince have a key?
You know what? I have an idea. How about you turn off the wind with that key, huh? If you do,
how old is the king prince?
Mother
God.
Back to you.
Damn.
With our super secret magic trick.
Don't you want to see her? If the wind
like,
wasn't
the voice
so
acting
strong,
is bad.
She could come down from the heavens and see you. So how
but
about you turn it off?
It's really weird. It's like
for her sake.
Try very hard.
My mother? I can see my mother?
Are you 3 years old?
But my sister Reese said I could never turn off the wind.
Why? What's the point of having a key to control the
you
wind?
Poor child.
Like, why does the
your
kid
sister
have a key?
Is lying to you. She knows that our magic can bring your mother back, but she's trying to keep her all to herself. It's so unfair, don't you think?
What? No.
Hurry! Your sister might come and stop you at any moment!
Elliot! Where are you?
See? Here she comes now.
If you don't stop the wind, you may never get another chance to see your mother.
No one tried to stop the kid.
But...
Come on, kid. Just do it already!
Idiot!
Elliot! Who are you scoundrels? Step away from my brother! Reese!
We did it! Without the wind, this citadel isn't so tough. Our Nevarlin forces are already prepared to invade. They're probably storming the castle as we speak!
The thieves of Nevarl will take Citadel Laurent and make it the seat of our new nation. Think of it! We'll be stealing a castle. It'll be our last big raid. But what a way to go!
You're nothing but filthy spies!
What the?
You don't have time to fight us, Princess. How is your blind leader supposed to defend himself without his trusty captain of the guard?
No! Elliot! We have to get to Father!
Kill them! Turn the wind back on, you dumbass! Oh my god. You leave the prince there! Oh
wait! Reese!
Well, look at that. Your sister left you here to save her own skin.
This doesn't make sense!
She doesn't care about you at all. Now, come with us.
Is the writing this bad in the original game?
Reese!
Shut up!
Oh my god.
Wait, where's Elliot?
You... dumbass. You just... Okay, where's Elliot? Oh, of course he's down there, but oh, let's not go down there. Let's just go and do whatever else we're doing. God damn, this is I made the wrong choice. I should never have played Breeze. Because it's just making me extremely angry at how stupid everything is. And how are you all bars losing to a bunch of thieves?
Hold on. Captain. Sleep spores.
Oh, they're sleeping.
The spores spread throughout the Citadel once the wind stopped. Go. Save the king.
Stay true! Stay true!
Oh no. Okay. Why are they setting the castle on fire? I thought they wanted to keep it. Well, I guess it's easier to take down a burning castle then. The castle is not burning, but if you slept everyone, then what's the point, you know? He's dead.
Father!
Oh no, all the guards are around. I mean, all the enemies are still around.
Breeze?
And whoever killed him is probably still around. But we're gonna have a monologue. Or a conversation.
Forgive me, Breeze. The wind told me this day was approaching. But I was unable to stop it. The shift in manner has dulled my senses.
Father! And now Elliot is gone. I let them get away.
You left them behind! I guess stupidity runs in the family.
I see that Elliot is no longer in the Citadel. The enemy has him.
You abandoned
him. Please, Breeze. You must get him back.
And who killed you? Who is still around? Is he still around? What's going
Father!
On?
Father! Father! No!
Destroyed most of the enemy forces. I'll return to Navarro to report our success to FlameCon. Everyone, fall back for now.
I wonder what happens when we pick the thief guy as the partner.
The wind. And now the wind returns. Elliot, what do I do? Where should I go? My father has always said that the Priest of Light in Windel has answers for those in need. He will surely know what my next move should be.
Are we gonna see the story of my other choices, or you just go directly to the...
Mother?
Oh, it's not done yet.
I leave Father and our fallen countrymen to your care. Elliot is my responsibility. I wear my mother's ribbon with pride. May it protect me on my journey.
Why did the bad guys run away after this? This is so weird. It makes no sense. Another way. They had to give a setting, but this is one
Citadel
of
the Laurent fell to the agents of Navarro. The princess found herself without a home, a father, and her only brother missing. She set out to find him.
Yeah, I guess you only see one. Your main character will decide the story you see. Because I don't remember picking my teammates in the first non-remake original game. But I don't know. Your clothes really stand up. Is it dumb, like, the wing helmet and the spear? I played Legend of Mana on PlayStation. I was also a spear-wearing guy with, wing helmets. I don't know why the Mana series really liked the wing helmets. Kingdom or what?
Jad belongs to Ferolia. Don't resist, and we may spare you.
Ferolian forces have taken the town and closed the docks. Now my ship's stuck in the harbor until who knows when.
Beastman guards have attacked the town. I will never reach Windle at this rate. Elliot needs me. I must find a way out of this place as soon as possible.
How is this? Huh? I had to call her. Alright, so, hold the star, I guess. Oh, yeah, I can dash. Out of my way, Beastman. I guess this is where we recruit.
Kevin? These men of Ferolia look like humans during the day, but at night, they transform into animals. Don't leave the house after dark. You hear? Hey, if you're trying to leave the city, night is actually best. The whole lot of them tend to get together and brawl amongst themselves until dawn. It's easier to sneak out of the city then. Good luck.
I should lie low at the inn until dark.
If Beastmen are too frightened to fight, it's better to hide.
Hey, it might not be my place to meddle, but you should stay inside when Beastmen are around. Leave once it's dark instead. You pay less attention to little things like guard duty at night. If you're looking for some company.
Or is that Kevin? I don't remember.
Or not.
I don't think that's Kevin.
Don't worry, I was joking. See?
Yep, nab under nightfall. But the star says to leave. I guess we're napping outside, not in the inn, for some odd reason. Or is that not? Oh, this is the inn. Yes, I remember the dancing people. Looking for a place to rest? No charge. Can't do business with these beastmen in town, anyways. escape Jad. Chest? Fine. Chocolate. That shortcuts. This shortcut commands items and moves and use a lot at the same time. Open the ring menu. Oh, a little too fast. Grab ice. At the Cascade Cavern. Wait a minute. Is there a lock on button? Yes, there is. The sound effects are the same as the original game. Kind of nostalgic. But again, it's been like, what, 20 years since I played it or something? Yeah, I don't remember. Oh no. How do I hit it? Oh, like this. Assassin ass. Tame item seed. What the hell is a seed? I'm at 200%. I can use a special or something. Save points, so it's probably around this way. Right? No. Let's open up a map. Down, okay. Pretty fun. I'm having kind of fun. Oh, not there. The combat's okay. It's a little slow and janky, but then again, the combat in the first game wasn't that much different anyways. Enjoyable. Oh, what? Your invisible force blocking the way.
Oh my.
What's magic barrier doing here?
This is not good. I must find someone who knows a way to break through this.
Flex CF particles. Hit an enemy with the power Y or charge, press and hold. Like, can you tell what CS particles means? They say tell an Astoria. First, I managed to get away from Jab, but now stuck here because of the barrier. You never get home to Wendell. Take down the barrier. Hey, buddy, if you figure it out, let me know. Gotta spend the night here. I guess finding a way home is a problem for future me. You can stay the night here, too. Maybe the barrier will magically disappear overnight. You never know.
No one believes me, but I saw it. A strange light was floating over the lake. Maybe it'll appear tonight, too.
Okay. Can I jump into the water? can. You used to be able to go through the Cascade Cavern to the east or other side of the lake. Unfortunately, Wendell's closed it off to keep your city safe. Like, what is this? Why is there a building right in the middle of, a lake? Like, what is it for? There's nothing in there. I guess part of the quest or something? Where the hell? Oh, right here.
Welcome.
Why is there magic light stalking me? Morning.
Light?
It's morning. Why is no one noticing this? Well, sort of morning, is it? My eyes aren't playing tricks on me. You saw the light too, didn't you? Well, I'll be.
What?
Okay, it's not morning. It's sort of light. Dawn.
It seemed quite powerful. There.
Where are you taking me?
Stay true. Stay true.
Can I just like his jump attack the whole time? Can't fight back where else they can. Why? Let me click it. Why is the jump button and the pickup button the same button? Level up! Alright, Light, where are you going? Up there? Up, chest. Chocolate. It's a fairy.
Are you hurt? I'm all right.
I am Brice of Laurent, captain of the Amazon Guard. I saw the light from Astoria.
I see. I have no other option. So I suppose you'll do. Hold on.
What? I said the thing.
Oh, never mind. I'll tell you later. Please. I need you to take me to the Priest of Light in Wendell. I can't fly any further on my own.
I am headed the same direction,
but there is a barrier around the cavern. I think we are at an impasse.
I can get us through the barrier. But we need to hurry. Something has happened to the Sanctuary of Mana.
The Sanctuary of Mana? Wait.
What? It's a boss battle!
Oh my! Whatever that was, it came from Astoria. I need to go back.
Oh, we need to get going. Let me rest inside you for a bit. You won't see me, but don't worry.
Yes, rest inside of me. Just steal all my mana.
Oh, wait! What? Don't delay. We must see to Astoria.
She's just confused.
Voice is in my head.
Hurry.
All right, let's go.
Understood.
You take Fairy with you. Or Fairy forcibly made her way inside my body.
Why are you heading to Wendell?
I wish to see His Eminence, the Priest of Light. I believe he can give me guidance.
I see you haven't had an easy time yourself.
Have to come back later for that. The intro is pretty long. Oh, come on. This place got blown up as well? It's like war everywhere.
What happened? Where is everyone?
This looks like the work of beastmen.
Beastmen?
How awful!
There is no time to waste. We have to get to the Priest of Light as soon as possible. Wendell is in danger.
That's it? We're just leaving? I don't understand it. Hold on. Your stats. Brown spear, blah 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 blah. Abilities. Do I have abilities? Nope. Moves? Whirlwind spear? Costume? Default? Probably buy DLC costume or something. Training? Use the training points obtained after you leveling up to learn moves and abilities to increase your stats. Magic spells and attacks you learn will be automatically added to the ring menu. Press down to bring up the menu. I like the move while exploring the field or battling. Increase stats, increase base HP, MP, strength, stamina, intellect, spirit, or luck stats. Abilities will grant you special bonuses to help you on your adventure. Equip abilities to set the bonus effect. Chain abilities with the buddy icon or whatever that thing is. Our chain ability will increase these abilities to affect the other party members in addition to your player character. Strength. Base strength by 5, base stamina by 5. Fortitude increases attack. Attack increases by 15 affected by status effect. That's terrible. CS add 5% of the CS to reach when an enemy is defeated. 5% of cancel out damage from an opponent. That's pretty garbage. Let's not do anything for now. Until we get our teammates, so we can... Oh yeah, it's automatic for a party member. Yeah, after I get my party member, I'll try to like balance out the party for now. Don't do anything stupid. I'm sure we'll get our party member soon, right? It's not like... Oh, there it is. Oh, that's the mage.
Ugh, if this barrier weren't in the way, I swear I'd be in Wendell by now. It's not fair.
Oh, you see. You say a fairy's gonna help us get inside?
Oh, you must mean the light from the forest. I am so glad she's your problem and not mine. Wow. No, thank you.
Oh, is she gonna let us in or what? Oh, and you can help me get to Wendell, by the way. I could use a break.
Yeah, let's go Angela's path. But yeah, I guess we can see all the starting, beginning, whatever, intro.